I do not condone what is going on in terms of the violence. It's time to make awareness of what is actually happening, and also to make awareness that the authorities should step in and actually put a stop to this.